ready.
Let's get ready.
Ka-chow.
I still can't believe I get to do this.
Boy, it's a beautiful night here at the Florida International Speedway. And the stands are packed with fans just itching to catch a glimpse of tonight's event. Okay, we're about to see an all-out sprint from the start to the finish. Speed versus speed. You know what that means? May the fastest car win. Now, if you want to see a racing expert at work, well, you're in luck. Here we go.
Okay.
I am so stoked about this. Oh yeah, strip that spot, baby. A little dizzy just watching this.
Check me out.
Did you all see that? This could be my signature move.
Not bad.
That's going in my motivation diary.
Oh,
you know this is the big time, right?
Can't beat that, baby.
You're getting better. It's subtle, but I see it.
I'm like a bird in the color.
It's nothing.
Somebody's breaking.
Watch it, man!
misjudged that one.
Kinda awesome.
Looks great on the landing.
Call me Poetry in Motion.
Oh,
finish line this way.
Wow, I was good.
Yeah, baby, we got ourselves a winner. Well, that's how you hold the turn.
I'm Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. If you're wondering how Lightning McQueen's day went, well, he lost, which pretty much means it's like all his other days. Let's turn to Smokey. Got any old-time wisdom for us?
Well, I gotta say, Chick, thanks for letting me be a part of this special day. That was one race I'll never forget, and I'm sure the audience at home feels the same way.
Well, that's it for now. I'm your host, champion for the ages, Chick Hicks. Good night.